Hey, so I'm back and look at my fleek hair. Alright, there's neighbors playing music. Copyrighted music, of course. Perfect timing. Okay, so look at my hair. It's pretty dope. Yeah, this is how my hair's gonna be the first day of school. Okay. Let's get right into the fidget spinner video. Alright, so the first one is going to be this one. This clear one. It used to light up, but got water damage. You can see a little bit. A little red flash. But it's lit. And we got this Ninja Star one. That my grandma got me. And you got this camo one. It's very loud. And I got this one, this green crystal one. It's not bearings, it's just like little tiny gems. Look at this. Same on both sides. Pretty lit. Okay, so then we got this one that my grandma got my brother. Hopefully you guys can't hear that, or I'm gonna have to put music over this and it takes a while. I have to like pick out the music and like process. So there's that one. Then we got this one. I like this one a lot. I feel like Gemma Bean. And these little balls can come out. See? Like magnets. Magnetized. Yeah, magnetism. We got this blue like Jake Paul merch looking one. It's my brother's. Pretty lit. And then we got this red ninja star that my grandma got my brother. And we got this orange Batman one with LEDs that are not working. Doesn't really go for long, but here we got this this green like emerald blue thing spinner. I need some WD-40. This duct tape can fix anything. This is literally the only part that actually functions. This one. Okay. So then we got fortune cookie. Yep. And we got two fidget cubes. There, two fidget cubes. Look. Not fake. And we got this clicker. Joystick for video games. This rolly pad. And then we got these buttons. Three of them work, three of them don't. Two of them don't. It's two silent, three click. And we're back to this.